to drive again my car wearing this loafer on the other foot, and of course I will do the barefoot later on the other foot. So by the way, thank you so much for all those who shared, watched, and liked my videos, to all my followers and subscribers. Thank you so much. So once again, this is your story, DrCON. Welcome to my channel for our today's vlog. So tara na guys, let's go!
Ito na tayo guys sa loob ng aking car. So let's go driving na with one loafer and one barefoot na guys. So I hope you will like this video. And of course, this is intended for the women out there to drive. If you are afraid no to use footwear, just do it and barefoot muna. But disclaimer, I am not encouraging everyone to do this because this is also dangerous and risky. So you have to caution also yourself. So let's go!
Right now, ayan na guys ha, we have one barefoot and one loafer on. Okay.
Let's go guys. So I will do the reverse driving first. Okay. May pupuntahan si husband today kaya we will not use his car. Okay, so during this time guys, dapat yung kamay mo at yung paa mo dapat tinatansya mo yung kanyang vibration para hindi tayo mapatayan. Kasi konting kimbot lang, mamamatay yung makina nito. So today, I am one of the screening committee that will do the duty in elementary school. So ayusin natin ang ating radio guys. Ayan na. So, dapat. Ayan. So. So, let's go na, guys. Papa Earth, bye-bye. Love you. And I never thought I'd feel this way. Lord, here I am. So chill lang tayo guys. We have a lot of works but we need to be calm. So regarding the feeling of driving like this, so medyo may ano talaga siya. Yung parang mapifeel mo doon sa isa, sa left foot, medyo hard yung ano yun? So, hard yung pagkakaano ng paa natin doon sa kabila. While on the other foot, na barefoot, ay immediately you can feel the gas pedal. Morning to. Okay. So you need to blow your horn when you're approaching on this area because this is a blind area, kumbaga. Makikita yung malapit. Okay. So to all my subscribers, thank you so much for following your story, DrCON. Okay. So we need to lower our gear. So cushion lang guys, medyo mahirap pag yung sa clutch pedal ay may footwear, tapos dito sa clutch pedal ay may walang footwear. So parang iba yung mapipil mo. Song with your bird. It's true, a night without you. If I had to live without you, what kind of life would that be? And I don't know what I would do. Hey, cannot aim right. If I lose you, if you ever leave, baby, you would take away everything good in my life. And then tell me now, how do I live without you? I want to know, how do I breathe without you? If you ever go, how do I ever survive? Guys, so right now we are on the 70 here. Speed pala, speed. It's lower than 60. Baby, I don't know what I would do. I'll be lost if I lose you. If you ever leave. Our destination. So dito lang tayo magpa-park guys kasi wala na tayong vacant doon sa unahan. Alright. Lord, thank you so much for the safe ride. So, dumating na tayo guys sa ating destination in elementary school. So, thank you so much. I hope you will like this video. So, I will do my work later on. I hope na you will watch again this video. So, this is your Solid Dr. Con saying bye-bye. See you next time. I love you.